Hey Jay, hey Shane, and Dave, and
what's up, Josiah? Dave stole a semi truck and wants to destroy it.
Unspeakable, James and Gabe, Beavis, Butthead, and Rick stole Green Goblin truck and want to destroy it for fun.
And he has Larry and Gordon helping him.
Why? That's messed up. You can't ever destroy three trucks.
Yeah, and semi trucks are cool, but buses are very stupid. We have to go stop them.
Oh no, we are lost. I don't know where the railroad tracks are.
But how will we find the empire?
Let's keep looking. They got away. Let's keep following. Got to be around here somewhere. Guys, I have an idea. Hey, if you stop driving the truck, all of the trains will turn into buses.
Hey, Beavis and Butt.
This thing around.
No, Dave, don't fall for it. It's a trick.
Dave, hurry. Turn left. Where did they go?
I think they drove straight ahead.
Wow, this ramp is taking us super fast. Maybe we can smash into something and load the 18-wheeler up.
Stop the truck. We'll have to run over here.
Well, at least we parked the semi-truck on the ramps.
Now let's leave and fill the train and sit.
Stop right there. Dave, Larry, and Gordon, stop trying to destroy the semi-truck.
But we hate semi-trucks. They hurt the environment. Buses are the best. We are going to leave it on the tracks for the train to hit.
We don't care. You know that semi-trucks are awesome. Buses are for losers.
I have to thank you. This line has absolute requirements. Maybe if we change the next signal and make it ready, we could stop the next train.
Great idea.
Train is on its way. We need to hurry and make the signal right before the train comes.
Thank you.